With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Hello everyone, let's start this question. So the question says that choose the correct alternative. So the given question is grasping ability was completely lost in. So here we have been given the different forms of evolution of the man, right? Now there are upright man, Neanderthal man, first ape man and handy man. These are the given options. So before answering this question, let us try to understand what all were the different forms in which man performed his evolution, right? So first, let us try to understand the different structures, different forms. So the first man that appeared were Dryopithecus and or Ramapithecus. These were the first form of man. They are supposed to be here. They were supposed to be here before 3 to 4 million years ago, right? Then the second form, the second man were the Australopithecus. And these Australopithecus were also called the first ape men. So these are this is Australopithecus okay. Then after Australopithecus there were Homo habilis. One more thing, Australopithecus were there before 2 million years ago. Coming on to Homo habilis. So Homo habilis were also given the name of handyman. Why they were called handyman? Because they created some tools. They had some tools which were created by themselves. So that is why they were called handyman. And they were present before 1.8 to 1.7 million years ago. They were supposed to lived between Australopithecus and the other one that we would be studying after this, right? So these were handymen, which we call as Homo habilis, right? Then after these Homo habilis, there were Homo erectus. As the name itself suggests, erectus means erect or upright man. And they are supposed to be lived here at before 1.5 million years ago. So erect or upright men are Homo erectus. And after these Homo erectus, there is Neanderthal man. They were here before 1 lakh years ago. And after these Neanderthal men, there are Homo sapiens, which we call the modern men, and they are here from approximately 75,000 to 10,000 years. Okay. All right, so coming on to the question again, what is the grasping ability? Grasping ability is the evolution of hands and more importantly the thumb, because this is the most important structure that helps in holding something or that helps in the grasping. So on the basis of evolution of different body parts, from here we can directly identify that Neanderthal men, first ape men, upright men, and handy men, out of these, the most primitive are which one? The first ape men, right? So first ape men are the most primitive one, and hence, and after that, the body parts got developed, and the modern human beings were developed. So this is the total idea of evolution, and in this course of evolution, various body parts got developed. So Australopithecus are the most primitive one out of the given options. So the answer for this question would be the grasping ability was completely lost in first ape men, and then there came the Homo habilis, which are called the handymen, and these handymen used different kinds of tools, and they were created with the help of their special hands, which had the grasping power. I hope I was able to clear this doubt. Thank you so much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.